I didn't really know my parents.
I don't know details about them, but I don't think they were together. You know, like in love with each other. But I am grateful for my mama for having me, for seeing that part all the way through. And that was her gift to me, I think. Sometimes I get this kind of memory of her, but more like she was a feeling or an experience rather than a full-on person. Zeke, like sometimes I almost feel her body all around me, her skin, even her smell. But it's fleeting, it's always fleeting. And then I feel this profound, old, old ache. Maybe I'll get to see my mom again someday. In heaven. I wish I could have kept you a little longer. But I know you're in a better place. I surely do. Lord, thank you for my time with Mr. Zeke. Accept him. Bless him. Please, Lord, in Jesus' name.